application that we are having in court is an application seeking orders of injunction to restrain these respondents, starting with Honorable Kazungu Kambi, Honorable Moses Kuria.
Oh, okay.
Honorable Moses Kuria, Honorable Francis Waititu, and Honorable Alice Nganga. The four of them from making defamatory statements about the six plaintiffs. They have made defamatory statements, linking the first to sixth plaintiffs with the death of the late Honorable Mushai. They have done so in a way that is prejudicial to the interest, to the integrity, to the name of the first to sixth plaintiffs. They have done so recklessly without having recorded or provided the police with any evidence. And as a result of that, we have filed this suit in court today. So we have already filed it. We are awaiting directions of the judge. But we are seeking immediately orders of injunction to restrain them from repeating such reckless utterances.